Hi everyone, this is Venkat Narayana from Sonia Technologies. Today I am going to discuss binary search algorithm. This is continuation to previous video, linear search algorithm. Previous videos are available at YouTube channel Sonia Technologies. Go to playlist. Here you have videos with different languages like data structures and algorithms in C++, in Java, in Python, in C#. We are going to discuss binary search algorithm in diagrammatic way. Here we have array with 10 items like 5, 11, 20, 25, 33, 49, 50, 62, 67, 73. Binary search will work on sorted array. Here array index starts from 0 and ends with array length minus 1. Here array length is 10, 10 minus 1, 9. So end index is 9. Now we need to find the item based on binary search. This is starting index, this is end index. Here we need to search 20 from this array. If you want to find this item using binary search in the array, then we need to check three conditions. One is input item 20 equal to array of mid. Second condition is 20 less than array of mid. Third condition is 20 greater than array of mid. Now we need to find mid in this array. Mid is equal to starting plus ending by 2. Here start index is 0 plus end index is 9 by 2. 9 by 2 will get 4.5. Floor of 4.5 will get 4. Now mid item is 4. Here index 4, this is mid. Okay, here array of 4. Array of 4 is 33. That is mid item. Now we need to check these three conditions. Our input is 20, 20 equal to array of 4, that is 33, 20 equal to 33, false. Then we need to check second condition, 20 less than 33, 20 less than 33, true. That means our value will be left side of mid. Now we need to eliminate mid to right side. We don't need these values. We need to check left side of mid. Here left side of mid is 0, 1, 2, 3 indexes. Now here we need to find end item. End equal to mid minus 1. Mid is equal to 4. 4 minus 1, that is 3. Now end is equal to 3. Here start is equal to 0 index. End is equal to 3. Now we need to find mid of 0 to 3. This is second step. Now step 2. Step 2. Now we need to find mid. Start plus end by 2. Start is equal to 0. End is equal to 3 plus by 2. Here 3 by 2, that means we will get 1.5. Floor of 1.5, that means 1. Now mid is equal to index 1. Here mid. Start is equal to 0. Mid is equal to 1. End is equal to 3. Now we need to check the condition. Our input is 20. 20 equal to 11, that is mid. False. Next condition, 20 less than 11. False. That means our input value will be right side of mid. We need to exclude left side of mid values. Exclude these things. Now start. Start is equal to mid plus 1. Here mid is equal to index 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Now this is start. We'll remove this part. Now start is equal to index 2. End is equal to 3. Now we need to check third step. Remove this part. So third step, the start is equal to 2 plus end is equal to 3 by 2. We'll get 5 by 2. 5 by 2 means 2.5. Floor of 2.5 will get 2. Here index 2 is the mid. Here start index and mid index are same. That means index 2. So now check the conditions. 20 equal to array of mid. Array of mid, that is index 2, value is 20. 20 equal to 20, true. That means we found the item at index 2. We found the item at third iterative. So it will take 3 iterations. Now check with one more value. Take input as 62. So we need to check the conditions. 62 equal to array of mid. Next condition is 62 less than array of mid. Next condition is 62 greater than array of mid. So first step, we need to find mid. So mid equal to 0 plus 9 by 2, 4.5, that means 4 is mid. Here 4 is mid. Now we need to check the condition. 62 equal to mid. 62 equal to 33, false. Then we need to check one more condition. 62 less than 33, false. That means we need to eliminate from mid to left side. So our value is not in left side. We will eliminate these things. 62 greater than array of mid. That means 62 greater than 33, true. Our value at right side of mid. So from 5 to index 9. Now we need to move start from mid plus 1. Now start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Now this is start. We'll remove this one. Now start index is equal to 5. End index is equal to 9. We need to find mid of 5 to 9. This is second step. Start is equal to 5. End is equal to 9. 5 plus 9 by 2. That means 14 by 2 will get 7. 7 is mid. This is mid. Now mid is equal to 62. Input is equal to 62. 62 equal to 62. True. That means we found the item at second iteration. This is our input value. Now we'll check with one more value. Take input as 80. A start index 0, end index 9. Here we need to check three conditions. 80 equal to array of mid. 80 less than array of mid. 80 greater than array of mid. A start index 0, end index 9. 0 plus 9 by 2, that is 4.5. Floor of 4.5, that means 4. Now mid value is index 4. Here index 4 is mid value. So here array of 4, 33. 80 equal to 33, false. Later 80 less than 33, false. 80 greater than 33, true. That means we need to eliminate from mid to left side. Our value at right side. Remove these values. Now we need to check start. Start is equal to mid plus 1. Here mid is equal to 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Now start is equal to index 5. We'll remove these two. Now start is equal to 5. End is equal to 9. Second step. We need to check mid value 5 plus 9 by 2. That means 14 by 2 will get 7. Index 7 is mid. So start 5, mid 7, end 9. Array of 7, 62. 80 equal to 62, false. Later 80 less than 62, false. 80 greater than 62, true. That means our value will be right side of 62. We'll remove these values. Now start is equal to mid plus 1. Here mid is equal to 7. 7 plus 1, 8. That means start is equal to 8. Remove this point. Now start is equal to 8. End is equal to 9. We need to find mid. Mid is equal to 8 plus 9 by 2. That means 17 by 2 will get 8.5. Floor of 8.5 will get 8. So here array index 8 is starting and mid value. Here array of mid 67, 67 equal to 80, false. Next one, 80 less than 67, false. Next one, 80 greater than 67, true. That means our value will be right side of mid value. That means we'll eliminate this one. Now we need to find start. Start is equal to mid plus 1, that means 8 plus 1, 9. Now this is end, start. Start is equal to 9, end is equal to 9. We need to find mid, that is 9 plus 9 by 2, we'll get 9. So here starting, ending and mid, all are same. Here array of mid 73, 73 equal to 80, false. Letter 80 less than 73, false. Letter 80 greater than 73, true. That means our value will be right side of mid. Here mid is array of 9. So here index is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. But 10 is outside of array. That means we didn't find the item. We need to check the condition like while of start index less than or equal to end index. If start index less than or equal to end index, we need to check the conditions. Otherwise, we need to exit the program. Here our end index is 10. 10 is outside of array. That means we did not find the item in the array. Here what we discuss in this program. So here binary search will work on sorted data. Here we have indexes like 0 to length minus 1. Here array contains starting index and ending index. We need to find mid item based on starting plus ending by 2. We'll get mid. Then we need to check the conditions like input item equal to array of mid or input less than array of mid or input greater than array of mid. If input equal to array of mid, then we found the item. If input less than array of mid, then our search item will be left side of mid. So here we need to find endpoint. Endpoint is equal to mid minus 1. If input greater than array of mid, that means our start point will be mid plus 1. So that means our value will be right side of mid. Like that, we need to check one by one up to find the item. If we didn't find the item, then our index will be outside of the array. Then we'll conclude that the value is not available in the array. Here time complexity for binary search algorithm. Best case is O of 1. That means if we found the item in first attempt, that is our search item will be mid item, then that is the best case. We'll find it that one within the first iteration. Average case is O of log n. First case is O of log n. Space complexity O of 1. In this program, no need to use extra space for finding the item in the array. So space complexity is O of 1. Now this is the definition of binary search algorithm. Binary search, also known as off interval search, logarithmic search or binary chop, is a searching algorithm that finds the position of a target value within a sorted array. Binary search begins by comparing an element in the middle of the array with the target value. If the target value matches the element, its position in the array is returned. If the target value is less than the element, the search continues in the lower half of the array. If the target value is greater than the element, the search continues in the upper half of the array. By doing this, the algorithm eliminates the off in which the target value cannot lie in each iteration. We'll discuss binary search algorithm code in the future video using C++, Java, C# and Python. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.